Thing.
Hell yeah.
Oh, dude, they're stuck in Hedwyn too? Holy fuck, this is an awesome pull.
Well, little road there just got 7 loots.
Shame we didn't pull in that trade links like last time.
Well, one of the trinks is done. It's just about done already. Stripped his armor off of one side.
I'm changing to double charge.
I don't have that perk yet.
How many points do you have?
10 total.
Max, but...
Double charge is one.
Used them on different things.
Yeah,
I've got all my slots filled for my officer.
If anything, I'd take the other ball, but I just don't spend the points on it.
Oh, is that the third one? Do it. Get hurt. Get hurt. Someone's on fire.
Flip an anchor over here.
This doesn't put the aggro at least like 50% on the DPS.
Can you imagine if one of these ships actually goes in public and blows up? All the death and destruction.
Imagine the fear of this crew of this Port Conway with this big Xanthi chasing them out on their ends.
Something was totally happening with, I think we broke the game.
What?
What's going on?
Well, some of the masks, at least for me, are like bendy.
That's just the drugs you're on.
What's up?
It's just the drugs you're doing. Hello, hello, hello.
I think it is the drugs that you're doing.
I'm not good enough up to this.
Holy shit!
Okay, I'm seeing it now. Yeah, it looks like a kite flying.
Yeah, the ship here.
Dude, we broke the game.
Dude, screenshot that shit and let you record it.
My rudder's in red, my pump's in yellow.
What the hell? One of the masters just tried to eat me. Is it a bird?
What?
That's what it kind of looks like, doesn't it? Like a kite or a bird.
That's...
I told you we needed more people for this.
Really, I'm doing fine.
Dude, I have 700 crew left.
I'm down to 695.
I'm on fire. My rudder's red. My pump is yellow. This thing is fucking flying around me.
My rudder keeps going from red to yellow without me doing anything.
Yeah, if it's in red, though, the crew will auto be turned to yellow.
Okay.
It's always done that.
I mean, I hate to say it, gentlemen, but I suggest we run. We've only sank four of them and we're all hurting.
Well, I mean, they're just killing my fucking crew.
Yeah, dude, but you hit zero crew, you still lose.
I know. Well, plus with this thing, I don't know what the fuck is going on. It's honestly pissing me off.
I mean, I'm not doing bad armor-wise, but they're fucking... I'm down to 600 crew, 596. They're fucking me up.
674.
Yeah, I don't like this new damage module. I don't think they need to nerf that. Taking so many crew with damn splinter shit.
I mean, when I go in to actually fire, I got like a strobe light effect going on the side of my hull. This is glitching. I'm on fire.
Set me on fire again. I'm gonna try and go.
You're gonna lose your sanity over this.
You're not getting out either way. You're overpowered.
I'm gonna try. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna try. I'll do as much damage as I can. What was that, Tig?
I'm not losing this shit.
Not for something that's glitching like this.
Well, I mean, I already put in bug reports, and I told them, you know, hey, you don't know what the fuck is going on, and this, I think, is the fucking cause of what's going on, or why we lost the battle, because I am, like, what the fuck? Here, I'm gonna...
So do we all have like ghosts on the same ship, or is it random or what?
I don't know, like, this thing, whatever it's in my fucking way.
Yeah, every ship that I'm looking at seems like it's got like a bird kite looking thing sail coming off the side of it.
The only ones I see are DeMonte and the sinking Trank to my right.
Control perk. I can't get out of here until I outpace them all. That's why I got the wind to my stern and I'm just running.
I'll stay with you, Fighter.
Yeah, I'll fight it.
Fuck it. Run if you can. Run if you can, man. This ain't worth it.
I'm downwind of them with you, so pretty good. Or I'm with Lone Wolf, I guess. I'm with.
New damage module where they put in where the splinters take down crew. That's over. That's too much.
Yeah, I'm down to 349 crew. And they're on my ass.
I've still got 750 in this stupid battle.
I mean, it was fun, but.
And if it weren't for that crew loss thing, then it would be great.
What
for the crew loss, we
could have
taken this.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a bit extreme.
Gotta go right, Lone Wolf.
We'll be able to make it out, Aris?
I don't know. Gonna try.
Nope.
I don't know, maybe. It's actually quiet for all of a sudden. Oh, it's too soon. They're reloading.
Yeah, I'm getting spun into one by this stupid black fucker. This ocean seems to be doing fine.
I just went in the battle chat, told him to run. I don't want to leave him hanging.
Yeah, we about got this belt ball finished off.
Yeah.
And after that, we should be home free.
Dude, this... Yeah, I'm gonna be done for a while after this, because this glitch is... It's just fucking horrible. I mean, it's like... Can't see half the fucking targets.
Yeah, I'm down to 300 crews, so I don't know. I'm gonna give it a shot, but...
Where are you exactly? Where's Tig?
Kind of west of La Tortue, heading out towards open waters.
Oh, dude, you're in the middle of the shit. Dude, you're way back there.
Yeah. That's why I said don't worry about me, just go ahead and run.
Nah.
I'm either gonna make it or I won't.
Well, all I'm gonna say is I'm sorry.
Nah, don't worry about it.
If you catch on fire, blow up. Oh no. Don't do it. Bitch. Bet you won't do that shit again.
Well, seeing as how I'm leading the parade, I can't remember at the moment. Does the Santee do better right with the wind or just offset a bit?
Offset about 2 marks.
Alright,
actually, you're all, actually better offset 2 marks to the right.
Yeah, but then I'm heading towards land.
As long as you're pointing offset right of the wind, you get better speed.
Now I'm gonna go for the left, but still.
Man, I don't know how to get more AI than the left.
Hell, I'm just trying to get ahead of them so I can try and leave. They got me down to 278 crew. I'm just plinking sails, trying to slow them down.
Trying to get this one off the side.
Yeah, I'm trying to sink it.
Watch me get out of this with like 5 crew left.
Oh wait, we actually...
We've sank quite a bit, but it's just... I'm losing too much damn crew. That's why I told you. I mean, yeah, we got the BR, but... they just outnumber us.
Again, if it wasn't for the crew loss mod they put in today, we would have won this battle.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. I mean, my sides are barely scratched. My stern is...
Yeah, my sides is not scratched. My stern is destroyed. And my bow is fairly good. But it's like my crew are not...
Yeah, I'm down to 258 crew. I mean, I can't rearm my guns.
Yeah.
Let alone sail or do any repairs or anything.
How are you doing on escaping?
I'm out running the group behind. It's the group in front.
Try and turn left.
Is that Tig off to my right?
Tig is far right. Yep.
Yeah, if you don't keep getting flanked by the people behind you, I think you're good.
That will suck if we go down.
The bell pool.
Yeah,
it's
Orb Terry.
And
it dropped 11 leagues into the
wind. Hi, Robert, man. Don't head towards me. Head with
no,
the wind.
No, I'm getting you out of here. I'm
good. I'm out, okay? I just got to outrun him as I'll get out of control. I think I need to be away from you guys, too, though.
Oh, yeah, control. Man, that's not...
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll go grape up these people ahead of you. Get you more.
I mean, if anything, just put some broadsides into their sails to slow them down.
Yeah, I'm gonna chain up these people ahead of you and try and let you slip through these quicker.
I actually had for a broadside into the ones behind me. Just aim high and
dude,
just hit
I can't
sails.
See. There's a bird attacking me. Fucking ghosts everywhere.
Yep. I mean, the ones ahead of me, I'll blow through them, and I'll get ahead of them, and I'll eventually get out of it.
I know it sounds bad, but I shot completely over them.
I mean, I got dual broadsides loaded up, so when I go through these guys ahead of me, I can do some damage, but it's the ones behind me, I need to outrun them.
Alright, I'll just hang out here and chain them. So it looked to you like a lot of them just put their sails up, what the fuck? that lead ship there is like, it's down to about 80%.
Cool. Yeah, it looks like Lone's gonna come in and do a broadside too.
Yeah, talk about strategic retreat.
Yeah. How you doing over there, Tig?
I'm fine.
Alright. Yeah, somebody
can't see shit. I wanna check the fucking ghosts.
I'm like, you know, I've got the control portal.
Yeah, if you get out of here with that control, we'll be golden.
So I told you, you guys just go ahead and take off.
Yeah, well, you know us. We won't leave no one behind.
Losing one ship is bad enough. Losing multiple ships is just stupid.
Sergeant Destroyer,
yeah, we ain't gonna
I'm not worried about it. Get out of here. I'm in a position now, I can actually work my way out of here. The only thing that's bothering me is this boarding.
They seem to be the majority following me. So that's a plus. So I'm leading them out to open waters.
Demonte, you got two of them behind you, the rest of them are behind us.
No, like, if you're looking, okay, there's one behind you.
No, there's two of them between you and me.
Yeah.
Then there's Robert, then there's Lone Wolf, and then there's the rest of them.
Okay, sorry. I misspoke.
Yup. There's two behind Tig. And a whole passel of them behind the rest of us.
See that one guy has his sails down? Like, what the fuck is he doing?
That's why I said just run, because once I get
we're in Santos. They're in Bell Pools. Running is probably not going to happen.
No, I'm outdistancing them. Remember, I got the copper plating, and this thing does pretty good. I'm outdistancing them. I'm telling you to run.
Yeah, it's Lone Wolf I'm worried about now.
It may take me all bloody night, but I will get away from these idiots.
No, it'll
run.
Probably take one more hour.
Okay, the battle will end before I get sunk, so...
Well, they're not taking any... They haven't taken any of my crew lately. So, and I'm trying to run. I'm trying to also weave so they don't keep fucking making my stern.
Right.
Paris, come back about one notch past the right side of the wind.
Yeah, I'm far enough away from shore to do that now.
Better
speed. Yep. Robert, you're getting surrounded, man. Get the hell out of there.
Nah, I'm good. The real nightmare's behind us. Couldn't handle these three idiots.
See, I've already caught up to the two that were on you, Demonte, and I'm getting away from them now. That's why I'm saying I'll survive this. Might be with five crew, but I'll survive this. I mean, he's still got over 1,000, almost 1,100 crew, and only his stern armor's gone.
How the fuck did he... He barely got touched?
Yeah.
Well, he was at Titan the whole time with me.
Jesus.
I mean, I still have 90% crew.
If I don't get hit in 45 seconds, I'm out.
I went right into the middle of the group. That's what got me.
Yeah, no, just lead them along and pick them off, like we're doing right now.
Yeah, but see, now they're working on your stern and they're going to start decrewing you. That's why I'm telling you to run.
Yeah, but these are the guys that we just picked up and passed in front group after them were clear.
Now I'm gonna turn, try and put a broadside into Leo Morgan.
Yeah, I gotta reload that broadside before I can do it.
So yeah, see if I can do that. If I can get some hull hits, maybe I can sink him because he's pretty fucked up.
That's what I've been doing.
Oh, I can leave.
Yeah.
Yeah, but just get out of here with that control perk. You're fucking the rest of us.
Now, let me put a broadside into him to help. Nah, I mean, so long as I'm in the lead, I'll stick around.
I'm not
I went short. I mean, I think we did damn good considering.
2, 4, 6, 8, 9 ships. Yeah, we did. Good.
But like Tig said, with the splinter effect thing, it's bullshit.
Make it rain.
Oh my god! Hmm. I just looked back with my telescope And there's like a black line going up from the ship. Oh my god. A giant bird sail.
Oh dude, yeah. This, like, this, if you look right in the middle, there's like...
I'm recording this. I want to know how to send a copy of this to... It, oh my god, it's the Godzilla of sailbirds.
I just put it on the forums.
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to post the video to the forums then.
Post to YouTube and then post it to the forums.
That'll do it.
Yeah, that'll work, yep.
Yeah, I mean, my sides are fairly touched.
Yeah.
My stern, my bow, it's not. I'm down to 380 crew. The splintering effect is bullshit.
I'm down to 255.
I'm hovering up. That's what's killing me.
I mean, look at my ship. The stern's gone, the bow's down about two-thirds, three-quarter, and the sides are darn touched.
Hey, get the damn Godzilla bird off them.
Oh, goddamn, dude. This is a fucking nightmare. And a joke. Yeah. This game is unplayable. I'm gonna leave.
You out to Monte or not yet?
No, not yet.
Yeah, even you got a bird, DeMonte. Two of them.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I know. I've had these motherfuckers all fucking fight. And honestly, the ones I'm seeing, I can't even do a ranging shot because it keeps getting in the way. Okay, I'm out.
All right.
$77,000 gold, gray copper plating and gray sword fighting. That was not worth it.
You gonna be able to escape, Robert?
Yeah, I'm golden.
All right.